What's that, baby? You like it? Is that a good trophy? Did Daddy do good? Yeah? You're so excited for Daddy? Says, oh, I can't touch it. Oh, I want to. I want to, but... Oh, camera. Okay, never mind. Distracted. Come join me. I don't care. Come join me. Oh, there's a smudge. That came off really easy. Just come and look, support it. What's great is I'm filming all of this part too.
Oh, okay.
So
I'm here being supportive.
Good, thanks. I'm glad. Dance sport's over and we're exhausted. But it was fun. And we did good, I think.
You did really good.
I did really good. So the very last comp that I have for all of my time here at BYU is the Hustle. And I won. That's a pretty good way to end it.
First place.
In my opinion. I see you through this little leaf.
It's late.
Yeah, we're really tired too. But yeah, it was super great. And it was fun. Good comp. It was fun to do the Hustle. I love the Hustle. It's like my favorite. One of them. One of my more favoriter favorites.
More
favoriter favorites? Yeah, favoriter did it. Hey, that spot came back. I just wiped that off and it came back somehow.
Oh, man.
That's weird. Go away, little spot. Okay, anyway. Yeah, it was super great. And it was fun. Fun to get another win. I think this is only the second time that I've ever gotten first place. And it was the same class that I got first place for before.
Which is kind of funny.
It was a different dance. And I wasn't in the class. I was dancing up. Which is really awesome.
Yeah.
But really, it's because I had a really good partner. But, yeah.
Were you dancing with Marina that
time? Yeah. 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 See? Told you. But yeah, so this was a good one, too. I also had a really good partner this time, too. But I also am actually better now than I was. But yeah, so it was good, and we did good. I think we did good in ours. We didn't make a round, but I think we did good.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it was fun. And there was something else I was going to say. Oh, so it was also kind of weird. So during this comp, during the hustle competition, the little announcer guy, like, had them turn off the music. So the last song was YMCA. And he had the DJ, like, turn off the music entirely at the YMCA part so that the, like...
So the audience
could sing. Which, okay, it's cool to let the audience sing, but don't turn off the music during a dance competition. That's just dumb. Anyway.
Whatever.
Thankfully, we did pretty good at continuing on.
Yeah, it was really fun for the audience.
Yeah, I believe it. But they could just turn down the music. So we could still kind of hear the beat, at least. Anyway.
Okay.
That's how you know that the hustle was kind of the joke competition. A little bit. The one that most of the judges and such don't really care about because they're willing to just turn off the music. You can cut this part out if you don't like it. Whatever. But yeah, it's fun and I got a new trophy. Yay! And now we're really tired, and so we'll probably go to bed soon.
Or not. We'll just stay up and be zombies.
There he goes. So my voice has gotten a lot deeper. I can, like, really drop it because of trying to talk over the music all through Danceport, so it's kind of fun. I can do this, like, sexy villain voice now. That's what it is. It's my sexy villain voice. That's down here.
Okay.
Yeah. I sound like that guy from Young Justice. The Black Beetle.
Black Beetle.
I sound like Black Beetle. And I can just drop my voice to the point that I don't even know if the camera's going to work with this. Or if it's going to be, like, come across in the video at all. But it's kind of funny to do. I love you.
Black Beetle's so sexy.
No, it's a sexy villain voice.
I know, but it's just like Black Beetle.
Yeah, he has a sexy villain voice. It doesn't mean he's sexy. Just his voice.
Okay.
It's because that actually comes from Poppy. Poppy always says, like, when he has, like, a cold and his voice has gotten deeper, he's like, my voice is so sexy now. So it's kind of taking it from that, except for that I sound more like a villain. So it's a sexy villain voice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
I got a new shiny. Ooh. And Coulson kept trying to take it.
He says, you have too many now, Dad. I get one.
Yeah. See, and I have to be like, nope, sorry, we didn't win when you were in the womb. Look at these little squares. That's kind of funny. Anyway. Sorry, I've been staring at it while talking. I hardly looked at the camera at all during that. Because I'm really tired. So I'm just like, as I keep talking anyway. Yep, pretty great. But yeah, it was fun. We're happy. And Schwinky got fourth out of 132 couples, I think.
Something like that.
That were in his event, which is pretty good.
Yeah. It's better than any of us.
Yeah. He got to do a red carpet. So they only do red carpet finals for specific events.
Which means you get to walk down the red carpet when you're entering to go to the final.
Yeah. And that also means that when you get your little like trophies, then you line up on the red carpet, like up the stairs that have a red carpet on them. Anyway, so we've never gotten that far in any of the red carpet events. And 180 is one of those because you have to beat like hundreds of these other couples in order to win it. So it means you're really good, so you get to do the red carpet. And so my little brother, in his first ever competition, gets to do a red carpet, and the rest of us, who like I've been competing for like 7 years. How long have you been?
8 years.
8 years. And we've never done it. We've never gotten to do it.
I
Kind of funny.
think we got to stand on the stairs once when we got
That's
fourth. We
true.
didn't get to go down the thing, the red
That's
carpet, but we
true.
got to
That's
stand
because
on the
they
stairs.
messed up with the. Actually, it's because they decided it was a final after we were like on the floor.
That's true.
Before that, it was supposed to be a semi. But then they were like, "This is a final," and we're all like, "What?
I
We
forgot
had
about
no
that.
idea." So we should have gotten a red carpet final, but we didn't.
It's okay.
Because they were jocks. Trust me, that's why.
Okay.
This is a nice long clip. Should probably cut it to make sure we don't lose it. But look, here's a guy. I was just gonna zoom in and cut it, but I couldn't get to the button. Okay, let's try this again.
Hey guys, so it is Sunday and we have to boil water for a bath apparently because our water heater stopped working yesterday, and yesterday was Saturday and the maintenance hours are Monday through Friday, and I think this might have qualified as one of those emergency things that we could have called the police dispatch for, but he wanted me to show you this.
It's cool, ready?
Yes, it gets a lot of steam. Anyway, so yeah, that's our adventure for today, is boiling water for a bath.
Sadly, this isn't the first time I've done this. It takes a couple of hours.
Did you do it on your mission,
Yeah,
or?
my water heater went out on my mission at one point. We didn't have hot water for like a week.
A week.
Yeah, so I took a couple of cold showers and I boiled water one day. And it took like 2 hours. This is starting to get somewhere, the big one.
Uh-oh. Good.
Yeah, it was bad. And that was in upstate New York in the middle of winter, so it was like really cold water that we were getting.
Great. Well, anyway,
Yeah.
happy Sunday, guys.
Yay.
He stole my fork, guys. Oh, come on, phone. I'm having to use my phone right now because Chrisser took our normal camera to school with him today for a project that he's doing for school. Well, not for school, kind of. It's complicated, basically for his demo reel, but you know, he's got to do it at school, so I call it school. I'm just rambling on now, I'm sorry. But yeah. He stole my fork. He's doing better than I thought he would do with it. He's actually managed to get a little bit of food in his mouth with it. And I'm glad you haven't poked yourself in the eye with it. That's what I was afraid of. Wanna eat some more food? Got some potatoes in there. He doesn't really get the stabbing thing yet, but. Here. Anyway.
She found her hands to play with.
Are you caught in there, kid? She laughs at the weirdest things sometimes.
She's learned early that guys like it when you laugh.
Hey,
you're so funny.
Yeah, she's really just flirting.
What is Colson's face like? Right?
I don't know. Yeah.
He has no idea what's going on.
Yep. Standard guy-girl relationship. Girl's flirting, guy just has no idea what's going on. He just wants to play with the car keys.
Man, this girl laughs a lot.
They're like the closest in age out of all the kids, right?
Yeah,
how old is Keegan? So.
He'll be a year next month.
Next.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She just barely turned one.
I'll have to have a birthday party for him in 2 weeks.
Yeah. Just after the Easter party that we have a week late.
Right, yeah.